Hello everyone, it's Footprint Gamer here, and we're back with some more Outlast. Okay, now I have no idea where all these guys went. They came in, they left, who knows where they went. So we're gonna have to play this super stealthy. Minus the running. You didn't see that. That never happened. Hello? Just thought that'd be the better place to reload the battery. And nothing in here we can play with? Where the hell did they go? They're ghosts. Well, the guy that killed is still there. I guess he's not going anywhere anytime soon, though. Alrighty. Hello? We open that up, and we're still finding the blood. Scared by smoke now. Security, that looks a good place to know. Maybe not. You give me a chance for nothing. I need some clothes and some medical attention and less machetes. Oh, is this right? I have to go towards them. Yeah, that's smart. This is gonna end well. So you're about to see my head get chopped off? Maybe not. They just didn't see us go out the window. Definitely not. Oh, they're gone. Look at that. That works. I'm really fine with that. Any more blood to follow? It's back here. Oh, button to press. No button to press? No? I like to press buttons though. I really don't want to go down there, that does not look like a good idea. And it looks like we have to go down that sketchy way. So, this will be fun. There. Oops. Okay, let's try this again. See if we can do better this time. Let's close this, just to see. Maybe he won't be able to get us now. Oh, open window. That's what we got. Yes, I managed. No, I think we're both. We just keep going and just drop and then leave this place. Good enough. You didn't see me. I got away from Stabby McGee and his friend. Now, oh, here we go. Why does there have to be so many lights that can just make me seen so easily? Let's go this way, because that place didn't look so friendly. More blood! Yay! And yeah. Okay. Shut you. And no people can sneak up on us. Unless they know how to turn a doorknob. I'm hoping they don't, because they usually just break them down. More confidential stuff to go on YouTube. What is that chair used for? Alright, let's get out of there. And let's go this way. We still can't get in here, can we? That's where we came to. Go through there. Oh, we can go through here, though. And through here. More security stuff to press. Alright, see if there's anything else we can hide in or do before we press the death button that makes us hide. Oh, hello! Close you. Now you'll never get me. You know, I left one open. That's my getaway door. Oh shit. Yep. Oh shit, it is. Hello. That's me. Get up there. Get up there. I'll see you guys in the next episode.